In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, peace be to you, dear friends. We were the people having time for nothing. We were so busy with our work or job or many other things. And we used to say that we don't have enough time to pray or to read the Bible or to go to church or for anything. But now, due to Corona, people have enough time, especially this lockdown period, second lockdown period, people say, Brother Mario, we don't know how to waste our time because we are inside the house, unable to do anything. You are absolutely wrong, my brothers and my sisters. We don't have time even now. If you are really thinking about God and if you are thinking about your soul, if you are thinking about eternity, this is the time you have to think more, and then definitely you will not have time because you don't have enough time to read the Bible. I want you to read a word from Bible, that is Psalms 139 verses 17. Psalms 139 verses 17. How precious to me are your thoughts, O God. How vast is the sum of them. You know, the word of God is the most precious thing for me and for you on earth. And if you cannot complete reading the entire Bible in your life, then you are wasting your life. I mean, you lost the most precious thing in your life. And this lockdown period and this pandemic period, why can't you spend more time reading Bible and complete reading the entire Bible at least once in your life? And my brothers and sisters, in this video, what I am going to try to tell you is 21 incredible benefits which you receive if you read Bible every day. I mean, every day morning, before reading newspaper or before chatting on online, anywhere, you know, open your Bible and read Bible for 15 minutes. And that will change your life and that will bring 21 incredible benefits in your life. Let me count the first benefit. You know what? If you read Bible regularly, that gives you a direction for your life. Because we all need some direction. Is for your physical health, there needed a direction. For your mental health, there need a direction. In short, in everything, we need a direction, and that happens only through the word of God. I'll read that for you from Psalms 119 verses 105. 119 verses 105. Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. Lamp to my feet. So for me to walk, I need a light because it is dark. So in the midnight, if you want to get up and walk, you need the light. So there is a torch in your hand. The same way, word of God is a torch. According to the word of God, every day you move and your life becomes successful. The second benefit of reading Bible every day is that will answer your prayer. If you are a person who read the Bible every day, you will get answer for all your prayers. We read that in Gospel of John chapter 15 verses 7, 15:7. If you abide in me and my word abides in you, ask whatever you wish and it will be done for you. I did not say, Jesus says, if you abide in the word of God and if you ask, God will provide whatever you ask. So abiding in the word of God is something very important according to Jesus. And we read the same thing in 1 John chapter 5 verses 14. And this is the confidence which we have in Jesus, that if we ask anything according to His will, He will hear us. If you ask anything according to God's will, God will provide us. That is a confidence which you have in God. But there is a condition. How you will know the will of God? You will know the will of God by reading the word of God. So regularly, if you read the word of God, you will know what is the will of God. And if you know what is the will of God, you can ask according to that. And if you ask according to that, the answer is 100% sure, no doubt. So my brothers and sisters, sometimes you say you pray, you don't get the answer. Very simple answer I will give you. You are not reading Bible every day properly. The third benefit of reading Bible every day is that it strengthens your faith. It strengthens your faith. We read that in Romans chapter 10 verses 13. Romans 10:13. So faith comes from hearing and hearing through the word of Christ. So you get faith only by hearing the word of God. So only by reading the word of God, you get faith. So when you are reading the word of God, read little louder. You must hear what you are reading. The fourth benefit of reading Bible every day is that it nourishes you and it makes you rich. We read that in Matthew 4:4. But he answered, it is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God. So my brothers and sisters, Bible says, you know, when you eat the bread, it nourishes your body. But when you eat the word of God, it nourishes your mind and soul also. So the entire life will be nourished if you read the Bible every day. So I can say the tonic, a panacea tonic for all your problem is Bible. You must read it every day. And the fifth benefit of reading Bible every day is that it gives you a resistance. It gives you a power to resist evil thoughts or temptation every day. We read that in Psalm 119 verses 11. I have stored up your word in my heart that I might not sin against you. Many people ask me, Brother Mario, I am addicted for porn movie. I am addicted for masturbating. I am addicted for alcohol. I have a lot of vices. I don't know how to quit. And I don't want to do it, but I am unable what to do. The simple method, the Bible says, I have stored up your word in my heart that I might not sin against you. So if you read the word of God regularly, you will get the power to stand against the evil and you will not be tempted. Even if you are tempted, you will be courageous to overcome the temptation. The sixth benefit of reading Bible every day is that it gives you instructions in your life. We read that in 2 Timothy chapter 3 verses 16 and 17. 2 Timothy chapter 3 verses 16 and 17. All scriptures is breathed out by God and profitable for teaching, for reproof, for correction, for training in righteousness, that the man of God may be completely equipped for every good work. So my brothers and sisters, if you want to be equipped yourself for all good works, you must read the Bible every day. If you read every day the word of God, the seventh benefit, you will receive convictions in your faith. And the eighth benefit, it gives you corrections every day. What to do and what not to do, whom to meet and whom not to meet, and what job to choose and what not to choose. And there will be corrections every day. And the eighth is training in righteousness. And you will know what is good and what is righteous. So you will get the training to find out the righteous things and good things. And the tenth one, it makes you to do good every day. You will have the tendency to do only good things. So far we understood 10 benefits of reading Bible every day. Now let me explain the 11th one. It gives you clarity of thoughts and it reveals the hidden thoughts of your innermost part and the hidden thoughts of your friends, those who are meeting and mingling with you. There are many people, they come to you with very good talk, but they may have a deceiving mind. Their intention may be to cheat you, to deceive you, to destroy you. And if you don't understand that, then you are in trap. So my brothers and sisters, we need the wisdom, we need the gift to understand the hearts of others. And that is possible only through the word of God, by reading and training yourself to read the Bible every day. We read that in Hebrews chapter 4 verses 12. For the word of God is living and active, sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing to the division of soul and of spirit, of joints and of marrow, and discerning the thoughts and intention of the heart. So the word of God is like a two-edged sword. It enters into the nook and corner of your heart and others' heart, and it divides good thoughts and bad thoughts. So you will know yourself and you will know others better only by reading word of God every day. And the 12th benefit of reading Bible every day, we read in John chapter 8 verses 31-32. So Jesus said to the Jews who had believed in him, if you abide in my word, you are truly my disciple, and you will know the truth, and the truth will set you free. Only if you abide in my word, you will be my disciple, and you will know the truth, and the truth will set you free. My brothers and sisters, we all need an internal freedom, and that freedom is possible only if you read the word of God every day. And the 13th benefit of reading Bible every day, we read in Psalms 119 verses 99, chapter 119 verses 99. I have more understanding than all my teachers, for your testimonies are my meditation. So you will receive the wisdom beyond your capacity, beyond your teachers. You know, we all need knowledge and wisdom, and that lays in the word of God. And if you regularly read the word of God, your knowledge will surpass your teachers. You know, you will attain the knowledge more than your teachers. I did not say, the word of God says. The best way to attain knowledge throughout your life is reading Bible every day. Read the same portion what you read already. And the 14th benefit of reading Bible every day is that it brings revival for your soul. You know, it makes your soul new every day. We read in Psalm 19, verse 7. The law of the Lord is perfect, reviving the soul. The testimony of the Lord is sure, making wise the symbol. So it revives your soul and mind and body the entire life. So if you want to enjoy your life perfectly, read the Word of God every day. The 15th benefit of reading Bible is that it brings you delight and joy deep within you. The circumstances may be very sad. You know, there may be sickness in your life. There may be financial crisis. There may be family quarreling. There may be wars in cities. But still, you will be enjoying a kind of peace which nobody can understand. That is possible only if you read the Word every day. We read in Psalm 119 verses 103. Chapter 119 verses 103. How sweet are your words to my taste, sweeter than honey to my mouth. So your life will have a sweetness and a joy if you read Bible regularly. The 16th benefit of reading Bible every day is that it cleanses your life and my life. We read that in Ephesians 5:26, that he might sanctify her, having cleansed her by the washing of water and by the word. So you know what happens? If you read the Word of God, He washes you with His Spirit and He polishes you with His Word. So we will have a revived life every day and we will be clean every day. The 17th benefit of reading Bible every day, we read that in Colossians 3:16. Let the Word of Christ dwell in you richly, teaching and admonishing one another in all wisdom, singing psalms and hymns and spiritual songs with thankful in your hearts to God. You know what happened? If you read the Word of God regularly in your mouth, there will be Word of God always. When you are singing, that will be Word of God. When you are praising someone, that will be Word of God. When you are selling something, there will be Word of God. When you are talking to someone in a joke way also, there will be Word of God. You know what will happen? You will become a light in the place wherever you are. In your office, in your college, in your bus, in your rickshaw, wherever you are, you will try to share the Word of God. Because early morning, constantly you are meditating the Word of God. So automatically that comes out of your mouth. So you will become a light for others even without your knowledge. You will become salt for others even without your knowledge. So the easiest way to evangelize others is to read the Bible every day. The 18th benefit of reading Bible every day, we read in Psalms chapter 1 verses 1 to 3. Psalms chapter 1 verses 1 to 3. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the wicked, nor stands in the way of sinners, nor sits in the seats of scoffers. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and on his law he meditates day and night. He is like a tree planted by streams of water that yield its fruit in its season, and its leaf does not wither. In all that he does, he prospers. Word of God says, if you meditate the Word of God day and night, I mean, you know, morning you read the Bible, evening you read the Bible, and if you are reading Bible every day, you will be prosperous. Lot of bad situations will happen around you, but nothing destroys you. You will be like a tree which is planted nearby the stream, nearby the river. And the 19th benefit of reading Bible every day is that it encourages you to become successful and it paves the way to be successful. We read that in Joshua chapter 1 verses 8 and 9. 1, 8 and 9. This book of the law shall not depart from your mouth, but you shall meditate on it day and night, so that you may be careful to do according to all that is written in it. For then you will make your way prosperous, and then you will have good success. Have I not commanded you, be strong and courageous? Do not be afraid and do not be dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. Through Joshua, God says, if you read the Word of God day and night, it encourages you to become successful. It paves the way for you to be prosperous. Not only that, you will be courageous. Whatever the enemy does, the spiritual enemy or physical enemy or your own enemies, whatever they do, nothing going to attack you, nothing going to destroy you. You will be successful in front of everyone. I didn't say, the Word of God says. The 20th benefit of reading Bible every day is that it equips you to stand against the spiritual war. We read that in Ephesians. We read that in Ephesians chapter 6 verses 17. And take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God. So the word of God is like a sword. It is a spiritual sword, which that sword you can cut all your enemies. You can destroy all your enemies. You don't need to take any sword. You don't need to backbite. You don't need to murmur. You don't need to do anything. Read the word of God every day, morning and evening, morning and evening. You know what happened? The word of God will equip you to overcome all your enemies because it is the sword. And the last and final benefit of reading Bible every day, we read in Romans chapter 15 verses 4, 15:4. For whatever was written in former days was written for our instruction, that through endurance and through the encouragement of the scriptures, we might have hope. We all will have a deeper hope if we read Bible every day. My brothers and sisters, situations may be very bad in your life. Maybe due to corona, maybe you lost the job, maybe you lost the business, maybe your family is lost, maybe your children are scattered, and nothing is good in your life. Nothing works perfect in your life. But if you begin to read the word of God every day, morning and every day, evening, morning and evening, day and night, if you try to read the word of God, that gives you a deep hope in you, and that hope will be real, and that happens in your life. You know, there will be prosperity, financial prosperity, physical prosperity, and emotional prosperity, family's prosperity, social prosperity. Everywhere there will be prosperity, and that hope comes only by reading the word of God. My brothers and sisters, I don't know from where you listen to me, but thank you for listening and thank you for obeying the word of God. Before ending this session, I want to tell you something very important. You know, the Philokalia ministry is doing a charity work last few months now. You know what? Hundreds and thousands of people in Kerala, they are suffering because they don't have enough money to buy the medicine, especially the kidney patients, those who are under dialysis or replanted, and heart disease and liver disease and etc. And they even sold their house, only for treatment, and still they don't have money to buy the medicine to survive. So we decided to provide the medicine freely to the real needy people. Thank God we could cover one district so far, and more than 130 people we provided medicines. That they are all very happy, and most of them need medicine for next month also. At the same time, from tomorrow onwards, we are going to another district called Alappuzha to provide the medicines. So we expect your encouragement and your love and prayers and support for this mission. Please pray for us that we may be able to carry this mission in this pandemic situation. May Almighty God bless you, and peace be with you.